Ukrainian officials have arrested a man connected to last night's deadly missile strike at a popular pizza restaurant. That attack killed at least 11 people, including a 17-year-old girl and 14-year-old twin sisters. More than 60 other people were hurt. This happened in the eastern town of Kramatorsk, which houses the Ukrainian Army's regional headquarters. The restaurant was popular among soldiers, aid workers, and with journalists. The man who was detained allegedly scouted the restaurant for Russian armed forces before the attack.